The Native Americans and early settlers that lived in North America several hundred years ago shared the land with millions of bison, grazing on the grassland of the great western prairies. Almost hunted to extinction, bison are now mainly found in parks and wildlife preserves, and the population is once again rising.